Good evening. You're doing a great job. Better than I did. Yeah, I've been in your situation before, working on a place like this. I worked there for 6 nights before they decided to close it off due to events going on. That was a nightmare, I assure you. Don't know if you've experienced something similar these nights. Hopefully not. At least, I'm sure you won't see the same horrifying faces that I saw. Oh, I almost forgot. We brought in an expert today, looking at the electricity and stuff, and he couldn't find the error. He said it looked to be in perfect condition, so he didn't really understand the problem. We explained our problem though, so he tried his best either way, and though it didn't get fixed, it got, well, more active. It uses power even faster now. But on the bright side, you will charge it up faster as well. Don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing though. Keep your head cool now. I know something is going on there, and I know you've seen this something with your own eyes. Just keep it up. It's very important to have a night guard this first week. Talk to you tomorrow.